big spin. Whee! Alright, I forgot I need to fix this. No, go back. Nah, I'll keep it centered. Just give me a sec. I'm just seeing what's happening in the bracket. Also, here's the bracket. Am I at a tournament today? Yeah. Oops, accidental spin. I guess they're deciding what matches to start streaming. And then they'll give us the go ahead. Oh, holy shit, there's like a really cute capybara gif that someone put on Discord. Look at this little guy. Sorry. Looks like the TL's typing something, and I'm like waiting in anticipation. It's like, oh my god, what are they writing? Let's go to training mode for a bit first.
Please select your character.
Mid-screen Super Ball. Actually, yeah, I mean, I've forgotten that I have that. So I should probably do it just to, like, remember. Yeah, just like a tiny bit of delay, but otherwise it's not that bad. What did I take out? Oh, I think it's because I need to do this. Oh, no, no, no. The first time I was right. Okay. I'm just dumb. Okay, it looks like they're starting the matches now. I have a bye, actually, so come think of it, I'm gonna have to wait no matter what. I guess I can put the stream on? Wait, their stream just go down? Well, that's happening. Let's see.
さっさとこい.
Add window capture. Okay. All right, it's back online. Sweet. Right, now I need to adjust the area. There we go, okay. Good enough. This also includes, like, her name, so at least people know who they're watching. actually, I think I play the winner of these two. There, now you can see me. Oh bad. Yawning. Also, I've literally not played against a Noel player since I got back to playing BV again. So this should be interesting. Maybe I prefer the platinum player to win. You forgot she wasn't BBCF, that's fair. I mean, it's not like she's changed much. Like, she's still, like, kind of bad and has, like, the same flowcharty mix-up. Just have to remember that, like, letting her jump in with drive is bad because she gets better mix-up options. But other than that, like, yeah. Oh, that's the DLC, okay. Damn, nice pickup. Oh, it's DLC because it stands for Drive Landing Cancellation. I thought it was like just like downloadable content. It's like a endearing way of calling it like a better mix-up or something. I don't know. Oh, this platinum like 6C, just like me. Okay, let me double check. Wait, did I get moved? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, so I don't have a... it doesn't look like there's a stream match scheduled for my round. So I should be able to just proceed. So let's just make a room. Oh, damn it. I might need to restart Blaze Blue. Yeah. Because, like, the way I get the invite link, it's by looking at my Steam profile, but my Steam profile says I'm playing BTube Studio. I mean, yes, I'm running BTube Studio, but That's not helpful. Oh no, this is the wrong option. Damn, it sucks they never fixed the online lobbies. Okay. Who do I fight against? Zool. So I can tag Zool. Oh, there they are. Okay.
Please select your character. Coco Noe. Platinum the Trinity.
Oh, thank you.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Please select your character. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2, action!
All right, good games. Let's see. There we go. Oh, I was playing this guy on that play earlier. The bank player. I ended up dodging the bank player on accident. Because, like, Kobe, another bank player, wanted to play me. So I felt kind of bad. Sorry, Yutuma. Oh, Ziggy also wanted to play me too. So these two wanted to warm up with me. Show the man the flash. Yep. I'll do it after this match. Cotton Candy Azrael. Also, that is an interesting name, the Azrael player. I like how it's like, it's not censored or anything. It's just there. Hey there, amigo. That's not gonna kill. Growler. He did Growler twice, like it had invincibility. Oh no, that was not a good stuff. Surprisingly close. Yeah, I know the tournament screen is up. Just give me a sec. Whee! Not 10k, but 7.7k. Close enough. How hard is it? Decently hard. Hard enough that, like, most people don't do it. Is Kokona in general hard? Yeah, she's kind of hard. Like, it's not that bad to do, like, decent with her. But it gets pretty difficult to actually, like, I don't know, like, use her at a high level, I guess. But that is, like, one nice thing about her, right? Like, if you like characters that have stuff for you to learn, like, I'm still learning stuff with her. But also, like, it's not like the character doesn't function outside of, like, 100% optimal play or something. You can just, like, freestyle pretty well with her, to be honest. Let's see how the bracket's doing. So I think I play the winner of Louis and Arif. Yeah, Louis and Arif. Oh wait, Arif did not check in, so it's me and Louis right now. Okay, I guess we're playing right now. Okay, let me pause the stream. There we go.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2, action! Rebel 3, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
No,
Alright, good games. Okay, so I fight the winner of Thorn, the Letter, and Kobe? That should be interesting. I might not play for a while. Oh, thank you, Canary. Yeah, the racial matchup sucks. Like, I kind of just got steamrolled the first, like, round. And it's, and it just, that's just how it goes sometimes with Rachel. Like, sometimes she can just pick the right option to get in, and, like, and if I pick the wrong option, then it's to the corner with me. BBCF is one of the best anime games. It's good. I think there's something for everybody with Arxis. What's my favorite? That's tough. Like, all the Arxis games I've played for any extended period, I've all just liked them a lot. I guess, like, Persona, I have... It's, like, how I started Arxis games, basically. So I have, like, a soft spot for Persona. One time I beat the JP Chabras in the mirror. Yeah, I think I know which one you mean. That was at Evo, right? Persona 4 Arena. I feel bad because I forgot the name of the Chabras player, but I'm pretty sure it was Tomo. It was Tomo. Yeah. Because I think Tomo was the only Chabras that came from Japan, at least in the arena days. And Ultimax, there was... well, arena had Sorashido, but Sorashido never traveled, as far as I know. Ultimax had BB for most of the game's lifespan, and there were like a few others. Man, feels bad to burst against Hazama when he has you in like a burst safe route. It's like you should probably burst just in case, but the chances are very slim that they'll like drop the punish. Right, like you're dead anyway, so like there's no room for Hazama to like do like a funny hard bait or anything, because like he doesn't need to, so holding on to the burst doesn't do anything. It does look like when Hazama does the chain that crosses you up and throws you to the other side of the screen, it looks like you can burst like right above Hazama if he like hit you at a low enough angle. So I wonder if that's like a thing you can do. But that also like means that they messed up the route somewhat, maybe. So I don't know. Alright, so Thorn and Kobe play after this. He died for that bait, yeah. Also, why are there so many Kagura players? It's like a plague. What's wrong with Kagura? Nothing. It's just that there's too many of them. I mean, I do find it, like, rather confusing why he's so popular. Because, like, he has a big sword and he does, like, big damage, but he also has, like, one of the clunkiest drive mechanics in BB. I wonder who Thorn is. I don't think I know that person. They're a Mew 12 player? Huh? I like the decode. I love zoning. Honestly, like, right now, like, my current mood is I would rather just play against Mew 12. Because, like, Bang requires me to, like, think more and, like, block better, I guess. As weird as that might sound. Because, like, Mew 12 forces me to block a lot, but I don't feel like, I guess the lack of command grab makes it so I can play a bit more relaxed when in defense. I don't know. It's just all the random drives. Nice pickup by the Mew 12. Oh, accidental pink throw. Oh yeah, when Mew 12 corners you, it's rough. Like, she has some really scary set play. I would just DP. Just say fuck it. Her 2 V recovers Omega quickly. Yeah. I'm the worst coach. Well, I'm not a Mew 12 player, so they shouldn't have listened to me. Oh, what was that? when that happens, it's like a full second of head stop while you're bursting. Yep, he's got that super. Into 2D. Uh-oh. I think Thorn was trying to do dash 5C and got 6C, maybe? Oh no, yeah, that's a little too obvious. Damn, that's a lot of damage. Let's see. I think the next stream match is Don versus Vico T. That should be interesting to watch. Well, let's see what the TL says. Yep, it's Mako T and Dawn. Looks like we're waiting on Mako T. I'll be right back. Just while they set up. Just gonna do something real quick. Okay. It's like the match is already well on its way. Huh, 1-1. Wow, that's 6-6B nothing is like minus 10 or something. And you can't like cancel. What is going on? Yeah, Don seems a little skittish. Oh, hey there, DGF. I don't know if I said hi. I guess he was going for like a burst safe route there. Oh no, yeah, That was a pretty obvious air dash, unfortunately. All right, tied up. Oh, gotta block those. Oh, boy. That was a good confirm. Let's see, Super Bowl? Oh, he teched into it. Unfortunate. Oh, we're not on stream. Okay. Yeah, I'm actually supposed to play Kobe off stream. Oops. He was waiting for like 5 minutes. Sorry. Okay. I'm joining on. Joining now, just give me a sec. All right.
Please select your character. Kokonoe. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2, action!
Thank you.
Looks like his game crashed, so I'm just waiting.
Select your character. Kokonoe Shishigami. The Wheel of Fate is turning. Rebel One, action! Rebel 2, action!
Rebel 3,
action!
Let's go!
間の無駄だ。
Jesus Christ, that was stressful. Good games. Alright. Oh, thank you for the sub, Jukin. I didn't see that. There. Spin. Whee! Oh god. Classic 9 experience. Backdash, backdash, backdash. Is that a punish? Maybe. That was definitely a punish, but I guess the bank player went for a reset instead. They got corner, so that's good. Please just finish the combo. Oh my god, there's... I hate it. I hate it. I hate seeing 9, like, just dash all over the place. It's like, look at all these spots where she can be punished. So you can punish me here, and here, and here, and you're not gonna get it, because it's death play. Oh, that autocorrect concept was just very unfortunate. I gotta play Mako T, the classic.
Select your character. Kokonoe. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
ドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグドラッグド
Rebel 2! Action!
Alright, good games. Euchre versus Louis. Also, it looks like we made it to winners finals, I think. Nice. I had to fight Julio, which is, I mean, it's an uncomfortable matchup. But like, at least it's 3 out of 5, right? So, like, if I lose a 3 out of 5, it's because I just wasn't ready enough. I did practice, like, punishing 9 a little bit. But I haven't, like, played sets versus 9. Using that practice. So we'll see what happens. What is Euchre doing? Just let the super finish, dummy. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Oh my god. Like, what was that? Like a 5, 6k combo? You know what the BB improvement mod could do that would be insanely good for, like, as a quality of life change? Add a poison damage indicator. Yeah, the bats damage. I'm assuming it's treated as, like, another source of poison in-game. I don't know. He got tipped by the cow, yeah. It can be active outside of combos. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna pretend that it's gonna be an easy thing to implement. I think, like, the easiest version of it would just be to, like, use the same exact code that the game uses for combo damage, and then just add whatever poison or bad damage you get to that, as long as the combo is active. So I think that would be, like, as minimally invasive as possible. Adding, like, a separate counter would be sick, but that's probably, like, a big ask, especially when this is all, like, reverse engineering. How would they display the damage in that case? I don't know. I don't know if they've learned how to manipulate, like, the in-game UI elements, but if they can just add, like, an extra number below the combo counter, that would probably work. Yeah, having exact health values displayed, it's like, I mean, it's not really a big advantage, but it can be. Because, like, then that would give you knowledge on whether or not you've reached certain overdrive thresholds. It's a really minor optimization, but it is an advantage. Because a lot of the time it can be very ambiguous. Whether or not you've reached, like, a certain overdrive threshold. Oh yeah, I don't know when something will kill. Yeah, that's funny. Sejam would be out of a job. Overdrive? Wait, what? Why didn't Euchre burst? Was there like a desync or something? Holding the purse for next game. Yeah, happens a lot. I understand. I think you had to go into overdrive maybe to get the kill there. That's Rachel, I mean. Because it was like mid screen and the starter wasn't good. Oh, that's gonna hurt. No, not the double overhead. Oh. What a messy round. Big combo? Oh, never mind. Big throw and team. Alright, Don versus Kobe on stream. Might be a while still till we play. Oh, speaking of which, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. I'll leave the match playing out. All right, I'm back. Oh my god, that was... Like, that burst spell lasted like 2 seconds. Oh, nice escape. Oh, 2A mash after blocking Bang's explosion follow-up. Like, that's, I think supposedly that's at least +7 for Bang. Oh no. Should have just let yourself get hit, actually. Like, if you just hold up and let yourself get hit by Ignis for the first hit of duo bios, you just take out. Has to be like a really specific situation for Aurelius to follow up. That looked like a particularly slow 5C. I think Don was asleep at the wheel, unfortunately. I say that as someone who might have gotten hit as well. Getting the rest in for another no P1. Actually, yeah, I think... If anything, I think characters like Aurelius were the first ones to abuse that. I want to say Aurelius does have it, too. Because, like, duo vials will, like, randomly do, like, a billion damage. I wouldn't be surprised if that was the reason why. But yeah, like, the main difference is, like, as far as I know, I don't think Aurelius has a way to purposely go for it. The JA actually works against that. That's funny. I think you need to get out. Uh-oh. Yeah, like, basically, it's a matter of, like, whether Aurelius has a good way of setting it up. There's probably something he can do. This actually looks really bad for Kobe. Oh, never mind. I forgot he had overdrive. Who's next? Mako T and Emperor Diaz. Let's see, where in the bracket is that? Okay, looks like they're playing things out until losers semifinals, I think. What is Euchre doing there, though? Is he, like, commentating on his own stream? Oh wait, Emperor DS is Euchre. Never mind. I'm dumb. I'm a banana, yes. Round start teleport. Holy shit. It's just gonna be one of those rounds, huh? Oh, hey, nice combo. He could have gone for like a Super Ball reset there, but I mean, the rest of the combo is pretty good. I had a round star DP opener with Shabras. Yeah. See, but the character enables that. So if anything, I have to, like, hold myself back from, like, doing it because of how good it is. Okay, maybe it's not that good, but... It's decent. Kokono also enables degeneracy. I would like Asterius and Kokono together. Sounds great. Looks like he Mako T went for like a Super Ball reset there, but I guess it was like an awkward angle, so he wasn't sure like how to convert the hit. Tawakaka? Yeah. Tawakaka can be eradicated. I don't mind that. It's a weird reset. Especially when you're like putting yourself in the corner with no guarantee that the opponent will do the wake up option you're looking for. Definitely risky. Also, this is still the first match. Holy crap. A crush trigger reset. Interesting. It blows your mind how often Mako T goes for resets mid combo. Same. Don't get me wrong, like, they're... You need resets, like, sometimes. Just not 100% of the time. Yeah, like, see, like, there, he finished the combo, and he got corner. He got corner, and he got Oki in the corner. Like, that's good. That's better than any reset that you can do mid-screen, except for, like, Super Ball, I guess. Right now, it's not looking super good for Euchre, though. Damn, counter hit 6A. I don't know what Mako T was pressing, but that was not it. Good call out. No, not the reset. Stop. I mean, it's working, but another counter hit. Alright, so I think there's one more match that needs to play out. It's a Kobe. Oh god, it's a bang mirror. Kokonoya players suck. Euchre attacking us. Well, let's see what happens. Oh, fuck off. Please delete Bang from the game. What's happening? This is so dumb. Every time a bank player does OD at low health, we lose like 8 seconds. I mean, it's not 8, but I'm exaggerating. Yep, gotta pay attention to the meter. Also, I noticed the chat. Yeah, I think for anybody talking to Uker right now, just ignore him. I think it's the best thing you can do right now. Good lord. I honestly thought this was the first match, and apparently it's 1-0 Kobe. Just two dudes being bros slamming into each other topless. I know, it's... Yeah. I'm not judging. There's nothing wrong with that. Oh god, it's 2D. We're all just trying to 2D each other. Do something fancy. Do like an Astro. I believe in you, Kobe. Just raw Astro him. Oh, that's not good. I think that's punishable. Yeah, I was suspecting that from the other bank player, not Kobe. But, yeah. Wait, what's the score? I thought it was over. Can Bang even combo into his Astro? I had no idea. I just know it's an air Astro. You could probably do something funny like just wait for the Four Seals teleportation super and then punish with Astro, maybe. See, what's going on here? Wait, no, like, why did you do that? Isn't the input for Astro super weird? I think so, but it should be fine because you have like the super freeze, so you can like take your time to do the input, so it's not so bad. This is the dumbest mirror, by the way. I would rather play the Kokonoi mirror like times infinity over this. This looks like hell. Oh damn, like drive into drive explosion comboed. That's crazy. Hell is the Arcona mirror. See, but the thing is if I was an Arcona player, I think I've already committed myself to like just playing like a really non-standard weird character. It's like nothing would faze me. That's like my theory. Oh. Oh man, I'm yawning a lot. Spin, okay. Whee. Let's see. It might be finally our turn. Let's see. Yep, first of three.
Okonoe. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action. Rebel 2! Action!
かわいいここの
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one.
action.
Rebel 2, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1, action.
Rebel 3, action! 状況開始。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ。こっちよ kawaii koko no. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action. Yo. Rebel 2, action!
That was unlucky. I saw a normal whiff and he had time to carry cancel to block. Oh well. That was winners, so I'm still in it, but man, that is frustrating. I'm still not used to blocking 9, so every time I get hit, it's a struggle. Like, you could clearly tell that I was, like, lost when blocking against 9. And like, Coolio's one of those netplay bosses that only appear in ranked, as far as I can tell, so I don't get to play them that often, unfortunately. But so, I mean, I think a lot of the losses went down to like, just panic. And like some of that panic, I wanna like say is justified because like I legit don't know how to block against 9 sometimes. But staying calm would have definitely let me do better. Whee. But yeah, man, she is tilting. At least I have this set to like cool down a little bit. Yeah, another thing too, it's like I'm trying my best to pay attention to her dashes, and like that shit is not that hard to punish. It really isn't. So not getting the punishes is it like adds up. Like all those failures, it starts to like get to you a little bit. Looks like the shippy dove. Hey there, Meta Wolf. I'm in losers. I got sent to losers by Julio. Just a little bit sad that I couldn't get like a crucial punish at the end and choked, basically. I need to play more against nine. Basically, I really do. Oh God, wake up, teleport super. Wake up, super ball. Oh no, huh, surprising. So chances are I'm probably gonna have to fight Kobe again. So the two people I sent to losers, basically.
Damn. Think maybe Mako T was trying to Super Bowl there. So set point for Kobe. Oh no, don't fall for that. That's a really slow cross up, and it's unsafe on block. Instant burst. Kobe's a little, being a little greedy there, like double 2D. Oh yeah, like the Kokonoi is like flame wheel. Like, yeah, it doesn't have invulnerability and it has a like really, really big hurt box. Like, you're basically guaranteed to, like, trade with it at the minimum. Oh, no. it's not gonna kill. Yeah. Looks like I might be playing against Mako T after all. You're wondering why Kobe fell for the raw wheel without magnet? Because, like, nobody uses it. Like, nobody uses it for good reason, but then, like, if you've literally, like, never, like, tried it in training mode and then just, like, beat it with something, like, I can see people just getting hit. Do I like the Kokonoi mirror? It's not the worst. Yeah, there we go. See, like, Bang can do, like, 2D, for example, and, like, there's nothing Kokonoi can do. DRM! Sick. Oh, lots of spaghetti right now. Nice pickup. I have no idea what that was. Okay, it's like that was an attempt at a Super Bowl reset. Another one. That's not good. Yeah. I would have just finished blocking. Like, doing overdrive inside a Super Ball is rough. I'm guessing we play now. I'm not sure if there's like a pause or anything. Let's see. Just waiting to get called. Okay, so it's Losers Finals.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one. Action. Rebel 2, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Oh, Rebel 2. Action.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action. Rebel 2, action! Rebel 3, action!
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1.
Alright, good games. I'm gonna take a quick 2-minute break. I'll be right back. All right, let's do this.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2, action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2, action!
Sora, Sora, situation
clear. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
Rebel 2, action! 3
科学と魔法レベル3アクション状況下級しびれる状況下級状況開始起動させるしびれる
状況開始。
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action. Rebel 2 Action! The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
あきゅう。こっち。次。あきゅう。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次。次
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel one, action.
Yo, 状況開始。起動させる。そらそら。状況開始。テン、しびれるぞ。待っていい。そらそら。そらそら。よ、そこ。
Let's go! Fucking finally. Good Lord. It's like fighting for dear life. I don't know if like the streamer was gonna like plug in anything, so I'll just put it there. Whew. And Euchre's message is still there saying Coconut players suck. Yeah, I'm fucking exhausted. I was like trying my hardest not to like tilt out of existence when like I did 2A 5B head stop OS into backdash. I got it, but the fucking DP hit me anyway, and I was like it took everything I had for me to like just not like, I don't know, explode. It's like, come on, man. Whee! I'm just gonna send people over right now to Vinera. I know they're probably about to wrap up, but I don't know, might as well. Like, I'm too tired, I need to eat, so I'll just send people over. But yeah, thanks for cheering me on. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Whee!